Well, Tom, tell us about the Jamboree coming up this weekend.
Yeah, this Saturday, the 12th of December, is the 23rd annual Paul Duchesne Jamboree for North Shore Girls Varsity Basketball High School. It's a good way to kick off the season. We got 8 games, all local area teams from the area. We get to, the teams get to play 2 8-minute periods, uniforms on, refs, fans in the stands. So it's a good way, a good preseason game to get the kids ready for the season.